One of the things that's hard about my house that I'm living in is that the walls upstairs are at a very intense angle, so shelves are hard. So instead, I have opted to make suspension shelves to hold everything.